on his own, and it's in for a try. In for a try. Dougie Laughton, his second try, been sending up and setting up Widnes 8, Workington Town 13. So let's have a look at this one again. The shortness was there. Mick Adams taking the ball and looked as if he was going through, but he got the pass nicely in to fall in play. 2 yards to go, no doubt. Bashed it down. 13 points to 8 and an easy kick. For go. Quick work to kick. Widnes 10, Workington Town 13, 9 minutes to go, and it's going to be a real of a humdinger in this last 9 minutes, plus injury time. Mick Adams, delighted at that movement. Laughton's second try. And interesting with Workington, got 3 tries today, 12 tries altogether this season. Eight minutes to go. On the right, Widnes. Driving hard, he has sufficient experience, speed and guile to get a three-pointer, not even a fiver, but Workington being tucked in so well, just one of their lapses after a lot of pressure. Laughton and Eckersley coming up, he realises they've got to come up, they've got to throw all the 13 into an attack. Can Workington, been so good today, hold out? Ball loose, but come up nicely for Eric Hughes. This is a chance for Wright if he gets it at the right moment, and he does. He gets it at the right moment at Wright, and 13-13. Well, what a transformation with Aspie running. As the ball comes across, coming in